If there are any compact cars that should not be worried about losing ground in the battle against the domination of crossovers, then hot hatchbacks are definitely among them. These machines have nearly fanatic following by the drivers who enjoy top performance, thrilling drifts, and unmatched driving dynamics on the narrow city streets. This segment remains energetic as ever, and in today's episodes, we'll be covering the upcoming 2021 models with unbeatable pocket rocket potential. Subscribe to Automotive Territory and never miss a single new car release. Enjoy the ride! Audi S3 Sportback. Two decades ago, the entire sports premium compact segment was opened up by the original S3. Now, this monumental pocket rocket is arriving in an all-new generation on the heels of the recently updated A3. The dynamic character of the newcomer is instantly recognizable in the large single-frame grille with rhombus patterns and air inlets. The front could be optionally enhanced with the matrix LED headlights, and the rear is decorated with a large diffuser and four exhaust tips. The S-badged Audi relies on the tried and tested turbocharged 2.0-liter TFSI 4-cylinder that produces healthy 310 horsepower and 295 pound-feet. The 7-speed S-tronic works as a conduit for the quattro all-wheel drive system, which ensures superb traction and brisk 4.8-second 0-60 dashes. The model also offers S-specific suspension with the optional damper control. Next-generation Audi virtual cockpit with up to 12.3 inches diagonal and 10 inches MMI infotainment. Honda Civic Type R Limited Edition. Hyundai is convinced that their Type R is the rightful owner of the title of the fastest front-wheel drive car on the ring. To prove this and quell any competition from the Renault Megane RS, they're releasing a lighter 1,000 units limited edition in 2021. The first visual change is the new color scheme that joins sunlight yellow with contrasting gloss black, highlighting the roof, wing mirrors, and air intakes. The car keeps the stiffer suspension, lighter brake rotors, and redesigned grille from the predecessor, but becomes the most driver-oriented and agile version of itself. The installation of the new 20-inch BBS wheels saves additional 18 pounds, while the car's overall weight is decreased by another 28. The limited edition gets a set of Michelin Sport Cup 2 tires, bucket seats, an Alcantara-wrapped steering wheel, and a teardrop-style gear knob. Mazda 3 2.5 Turbo. Just a few years ago, the fourth generation of the Mazda 3 was one of the most anticipated cars on the market. Given the success story of the model, the fans were craving for a hot hatch version. And in 2021, the Japanese are finally given in to the pleas with a new turbocharged 3 hatchback. The car gets several unique exterior details, such as a larger tailpipe, new blacked-out wheels, and black side mirrors. Plus, it also offers two aero kit options. The power comes from a 2.5-liter Skyactiv G-turbo engine that yields 250 horses and 320 pound-feet when running on premium 93-octane fuel. When you replace it with regular gasoline, the output decreases to still competitive 227 ponies and 310 pound-feet. The new mill is mated exclusively to a 6-speed automatic gearbox and Mazda iActiv all-wheel drive. VW Golf GTI. Though scheduled to hit the US shores only in summer 2021, the new 8th generation GTI has already been revealed in plenty of details. To let everyone know that you drive not just a Golf but a GTI, the speedy hatchback gets a wide honeycomb mouth under the front bumper with distinctive LED fog lights integrated into the mesh. The headlights become thinner and are connected with a full-width LED strip with a red band accent. The GTI is still powered by a 2.0-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder, but its potential rises once again, so the mill now outputs 242 horsepower and 273 pound-feet of torque. Finally, the GTI carries over both the 6-speed manual and optional 7-speed dual clutch. Inside, you can expect a completely redesigned interior dominated by the model-specific 10.25-inch instrument display, and the 8.25-inch infotainment, which can be optionally expanded to 10.25 inches. It is time to stop hesitating and smashing the like button for the YouTube algorithm. Help us promote our content and enjoy new informative videos on a weekly basis by subscribing to the channel. Let's get back to it. Toyota GR Yaris. A supercharged GRMN Yaris from 2017 was a forbidden fruit for the limited number of buyers, but this time, the pocket rocket comes out in the mass production run. The Gazoo Racing Division listened to the demands of the drivers and created the world's most powerful road-going three-cylinder if we were to exclude the Koenigsegg Gemira. The turbocharged 1.6-liter engine produces 257 horsepower and 266 pound-feet, and it is controlled via a 6-speed manual transmission. The precision of handling is delivered through the all-wheel drive and two torsion limited slip differentials. This model was developed in cooperation with Tommi Mäkinen, a multiple winner of the World Rally Championship. This collaboration flourished into a newly developed high-rigidity body, a double wishbone rear suspension, and a MacPherson strut front suspension. The Yaris GR can do 144 miles per hour and is an absolute sports marvel on the inside. Cupra L-Born. Originally revealed as the Seat L-Born concept, the sporty hatchback has now migrated under the Cupra Performance mark. The model was announced for production in 2021, becoming the world's first mass-produced electro-cut hatchback. The newcomer is built on the MEB platform with an 82 kWh pack and a rear-mounted electric motor. For now, the manufacturer disclosed only the range of around 276 EPA miles or 500 WLTP kilometers, while the power and performance of the model remained under wraps. We were also informed about one of the more practical parameters. It is the 0 to 30 miles per hour acceleration that takes 2.9 seconds. Additionally, the Cupra L-Born will come equipped with the VW Group's DCC adaptive damping, and as any other Cupra, it will have a dedicated button to unleash all the available power. Mini John Cooper Works GP. This year, 3,000 of the most hardcore pocket rocket fans will finally get their hands on the third generation GP. This model was inspired by the brand's Monte Carlo Rally wins from 50 years ago. It now comes powered by the BMW's M-Performance engine, which is a 2-liter 4-cylinder with twin-power turbo capable to produce 301 horses and 332 pound-feet. The transmission is an 8-speed Steptronic that has been specifically tuned for the GP and fitted with an integrated mechanical limited slip differential. This combo allows for 0 to 62 acceleration of 5.2 seconds and the unrestricted top speed of 165 mph. Additionally, the 3-door receives a tweaked suspension setup with a 0.4 inches lower ride height and stiffer springs, plus it gets new brakes, wheels, and tires. Hyundai Veloster N. After a failed attempt to boost the appeal of the Veloster N by offering it exclusively with a 6-speed manual transmission, Hyundai had to give in to the modern consumer preferences. The 2021 model of the aggressive 3-door could be additionally had with an automatic 8-speed wet dual clutch with steering wheel-mounted paddle shifters. The 2-liter turbo 4 still makes 275 horsepower, but it now benefits from faster shifting, and the automatic also adds an overboost function that increases torque from 260 to 278 pound-feet for a short period of time. To compensate for any decrease in the driving thrills that used to come with the stick, the previously optional $2,500 performance package now becomes standard. Additionally, the new Veloster N gets lighter sport seats, heating steering wheel and front seats, upgraded infotainment, and Hyundai's full suite of driver assists. Cupra Leon. For the past 3 years, the Leon hatchback has been sold as a part of the Cupra standalone lineup. However, this year the brand is using the generation overhaul of the donor model to give the Leon a more dynamic design and finally slap a Cupra badge on it. The hot hatch gets bold chrome accents, a larger front wing, bigger air intakes, a and an exclusive color palette. Its performance DNA is further accentuated by 18 or 19-inch alloy wheels fitted with 4-piston copper-colored Brembo brakes. Just like Seat, Cupra offers a range of powertrains for the Leon. The 2.0-liter turbo gets two outputs, 245 and 300 horses. For the first time ever, the vehicle also offers a plug-in hybrid setup, which combines a 1.4-liter 4-cylinder, an electric motor, and a 13-kilowatt-hour battery. Toyota Corolla Hatchback Special Edition. If you have been waiting for the hot version of the Toyota Corolla Hatchback, this is not it, but the car is definitely warming up. Under its bonnet resides the 2-liter inline 4 mated to the continuously variable transmission. The engine outputs 168 horsepower and boasts outstanding thermal efficiency of 40%. Limited to just 1,500 units worldwide, the Special Edition Hatch sports expressive styling, standard 18-inch wheels, and a custom body kit. All units wear exclusive supersonic red paint and get a distinctive front splitter, more cladding on the front bumper, beefier side skirts, and a matte black roof spoiler at the rear. As standard, this Corolla comes equipped with an 8-inch infotainment screen, 6 speakers, complete smartphone connectivity, and Toyota Safety Sense 2.0 suite, which includes the upgraded automatic emergency braking. Are you a diehard fan who would prefer a hot hatchback instead of a sports or even a supercar? Which one of the newcomers gets your personal seal of approval? Let us know in the comment section below. Do not hesitate to click the like button and subscribe to Automotive Territory. More episodes about the 2021 car models are waiting for you on the screen. May the torque be with you!